No neighborhood is immune to litter, and unfortunately, that's earned us a not-so-nice nickname, Filthadelphia.
It was beautiful when I was around 12 or 13, that I started to get about 15 to 16, and started to get ugly in the community.
We have a dirty city. We have a beautiful city, but it's covered with litter.
Well, Philadelphia's infamous litter problem, how did our reputation get trashed?
And the average person that's a felon, that used drugs, that did any of that stuff, you tore the neighborhood down.
Someone shot and killed a man, but look at all of the trash. Investigators say that's what might have led up to his death.
When you could put the money in the right place to start trying to help fix this problem, then you have something for these guys to step up to. Right now we have the city saying, put your gun down, but where do they step up to once they put their guns down?